Alrighty, happy Tuesday, friends. So here's what we're going to be doing today. We're going to go on a little bit of an adventure. Now, some of you may not know this, but Miss Collins isn't from Pennsylvania. See, this is Pennsylvania. Or is it this way? Or this way? This way? Nah, who knows? Miss Collins is actually from somewhere called New Jersey. And she lives right here, somewhere called Hunterdon County. Now, something that's really cool about my backyard and my house in New Jersey is I have something called the Hunterdon Arboretum, which is this beautiful set of trails, ponds, rivers, creeks, and a really pretty flower garden. So since the theme of this week is flowers and gardening, I thought, why not take you along for an adventure and check out the different kinds of flowers that are in the garden. All right, let's go.
I wander lonely as a cloud that floats on high o'er vales and hills, when all at once I saw a crowd, a host of golden daffodils, beside the lake, beneath the trees, fluttering and dancing in the breeze, continuous as the stars that shine and twinkle on the Milky Way. They stretched in never-ending line along the margin of a bay. 10,000 I saw at a glance, tossing their heads in sprightly dance. The waves beside them danced, but they outdid the sparkling waves in glee. A poet could not but be gay in such a jocund company. I gazed and gazed, but little thought what wealth the show to me had brought. For oft, when on my couch I lie, in vacant or in pensive mood, they flash upon that inward eye, which is the bliss of solitude. And then my heart with pleasure fills and dances with the daffodils. Thank you.